miles across the border from El Paso, down a dodgy little road in Mexico. John lives a desperado, hard kind of brave bravado, and they call him